sing for you guys again. It's gonna be a hot one tonight. I hope you guys are ready to dance. I hope y'all ready to sweat with us. As we was hoping that maybe, just maybe, tonight, after you get your picture, you put your phone back in your pocket, and you dance with the hooligans just for a little while. Can we try that thing, Pop? On a beautiful night like tonight, we'll be right back.
Yeah.
I'm in Bangkok right now. And I just called to tell you, keep to a cold, Nazira.
Oh! Let me hear you say, Thank you.
some fun.
Oh,
be quiet tonight. We gonna be quiet too. Let's go, Bangkok. If y'all don't mind, I'd like to take this opportunity to give some of the guys in the band a little break and play a game with y'all, all right? This game is called Let's See If You Remember This One. I'm very fortunate, very blessed to work with some incredible artists, be a part of some songs that I'm so proud of, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sit right here behind this piano and take a little trip down memory lane, all right? And the way this game works, Bangkok, is that if you know any of these songs that I'm about to sing, everybody in the stadium tonight, I need y'all singing it at the top of your lungs. Can we do that? One of the first songs I had the honor and privilege to write, produce, song that a very romantic song, very passionate song. I go like this. Oh, These are the four chords that changed my life. Girls would be like, I'm coming, Bruno, I'm coming! Can we try? Can we try? Thank you. of all the songs I've written on, this next song, this was the hardest song for me to write. To this day, it's the hardest song for me to sing. This song is on my second album, Unorthodox Jukebox, and this song is called When I Was Younger.
Yeah!
where you are.
Change, that's the way you are. Just the way you are.